Dexter on the Lake Shore facility with the robot arms and the effector and its snares. And you can see the grapple fixture on the Lake Field almost in the center of this picture. A successful rendezvous so far for Endeavour. The jet thruster plume impingement tests that were conducted at distances of 290 feet and 200 feet resulted in approximately 14 jet thruster firings, which gave engineers all the data that they were looking for as far as the effect of jet thruster plumes on an orbiting spacecraft were concerned.